We have a flash here from the Press Association Newswire. Diana, Princess of Wales, has died in a car crash in Paris.
Good evening, ma'am. I've just had a call from our embassy in Paris. It's the Princess of Wales.
No member of the royal family will speak publicly about this. This is a private matter.
Questions are being asked about why the Queen has not addressed her subjects at this time of national grief.
70% of people believe that your actions have damaged the monarchy.
If you imagine I'm going to come down to London before I attend to my grandchildren, then you're mistaken.
The royal family has been accused of not showing enough remorse over Princess Diana's death.
Duty first, self second.
She's been brought up to believe it's God's will she is who she is.
I prefer to keep my feelings to myself.
You're the head of state. You don't get dictated to.
I doubt there is anyone who knows the British people more than I do, nor who has greater faith in their wisdom and judgment.